What's going on, guys? We are back with some more English show point to franchise mode with your Chicago Cubs. In this episode, Baez and Rizzo will die. Okay. There are some guys I would be interested in, I'm not sure you know why. Interesting. Yeah, I think we're pretty set with the team that we have. Goes to the Yankees. Keith James goes to the Dodgers. Last time we played was for us, so. Brennan Davis. Bregman is going to Minnesota for Brian Reynolds. White Sox got a good player. Hey, I wonder if some guys are still available. Yeah, looks like this could be Hall's last one with us. Yeah, I think he's gonna go down as the year goes on, so. There are some trades I want to go. Honestly, yeah, I just want to upgrade the salary. This is not a bad player from the White Sox. Oh, Cortez. He has a good base. Yeah, I am potentially interested in Cortez. Yeah, I know Westbrook's been on the coach for a long time. And they have a lot. Can we try to sneak out? This dude Chirp has been one of the best catchers in the game for a long time, so. I'm Cyrus Pepper. Hap, I think we're gonna keep for the rest of his career. He's been a great player for us, and I don't want to let him go. Ed Howard runs contracts up in the middle. Presby player I'd like to keep in a Cubs jersey? Yeah, Clark's probably a guy that leaves. Which is gonna suck, but I mean. I mean, it makes sense for him to leave, so. Yeah. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Be on Dread, have a good one, and I'm out. Bye!